Hello everyone, we are going to solve a question. In this question we are given this figure and we have to find the area of this figure.